You're a lot like your father. But your father lived by a philosophy, a principle, really. He believed that if you could do good things for other people, you had a moral obligation to do those things. Not choice, responsibility.
If anyone's destined for greatness, it's you, son. You owe the world your gifts. You just have to figure out how to use them.